that sexy thing I see around. Ah! What the fuck? Oh my god. Sorry, no, I'm ugly.
I miss him already. He is quite charming, isn't he?
Nobody move!
Drop me, Brian.
I'm gonna be cooking all day, I ain't your mama. I'm gonna do your laundry, I ain't your mama.
But you are my mama, Mom! You gotta stop listening to Jennifer Lopez!
Oh my god, you guys, there's like literally a penis attached to my body right now. Martha, come look at my penis!
No thanks.
What, is this the first that you've seen it?
Yes, I didn't want to look.
I looked at mine within the first 20 seconds of getting...
Now repeat back what I just said.
Andrew?
No! Now that's the button that will kill everyone! Try again.
I am Groot.
Mm-hmm.
I am Groot.
Uh-huh.
I am Groot.
No!
What's up, ho?
Oh.
Is that Valor?
Yeah. Oh, I'm telling your daddy.
No, I'm sorry. I'm sorry.
I am Groot.
He's relieved you don't want him to.
I am Groot.
He hates heads.
I'm
on anyone, not just himself.
I'm Groot.
One minute you think someone has a weird shaped head, the next minute it's just because you realize part of that head is a hat. That's why you don't like hats?
If you vaccinate your kids, you're fucking stupid. How can you be that fucking dense to vaccinate your own kids? Like, I won't ever do that to my child. I'll have my doctor do it. I'm not fucking trained for that.
Who is this dreadfully uncomfortable woman?
That's our babysitter.
What the... Let me get this straight. You pay this woman to sit on babies? That's disgusting.
I'd do it for nothing.
Not to be offensive, but you know those door-knocking religion people? They came to my door, and I'm just getting tired of it, so I decided to be all sweet. I opened the door and said, hey, are you all here for the orgy? They ran like hell.
Dude, were you on my computer?
No.
Oh, really? Because it's frozen now on bustyasianbeauties.com.
Okay, no matter what shape you're in, bottom line is, you're family. Now, I don't know if you've noticed, but me and Sam, we don't have much left. I can't do this without you.
So I was at a family get-together, and all the older folks were bitching about the young kids and technology. My aunt piped up, you know what the problem is the first thing in the morning they're on their cell phones and not on their knees. I was like, I'm pretty sure sucking dick first thing in the morning isn't going to help them, Aunt Karen.
Wait, hold up. Having tattoos, cursing a lot, listening to metal music, and or watching profanity on television is going to make me go to hell? Yeah. Fucking start the bus, bitch.